So if Jack seems erratic tonight, this afternoon, let me tell you about Jack. So we played, I'm going to bring this up.
Dan, if I may, can you play like a G sharp minor, like a blues?
So last night we played in Haggerston. Jack lives in Portsmouth. Jack left before the rest of us, after we played. He left his trousers and his jacket and his phone charger at the venue. We only found this out today when he got to the venue. Now, Jack woke up in Guildford at the end of the line and kicking him off the train. And there were no more trains. We're gonna play another song and then we'll come back to it. It gets a fair bit worse. He's had 1.5 hours sleep though.
Chatham, punk rock people of Chatham. I want things to be very, very clear. Anyone here been to Guildford?
Yes.
Let me tell you fucking for nothing. Forest. Guildford is an absolute fucking hellscape for despicable people. And I was there, riding high for another successful on the High Is Nothing game, where we just bewitched the hundreds of people that affected you. Thank you.